Hey guys, what's up everybody? How are you? Today I'm doing a haul. I have a lot of stuff, so bear with me. So I have stuff from MAC, Sephora, Estee Lauder. So let's get started. Oh, and fashion fair. Okay, so first off, I'm gonna start with my stuff from Sephora. So the first things I got from Sephora are this Pacific French Vanilla soap and body butter. This is what it looks like. This is the front. This is what it looks like. And it's a body butter. It smells really pretty and it doesn't have like a big scent to it, which I like. Okay. So this is the soap bar that I got. It's really pretty. I love it. It has like little speckles in it. So, and it's pretty thick. This is good for like if you're in a shower or a bath. It works too. This is the soap. The third thing that I got from Sephora was this simple lotion, perfume body lotion. It's great. It just makes you smell clean, like you just got out the shower or something. So this is Grace. Hi Grace. I like that word. I mean, name. I like the name too. Another type of Sephora type thing is my bath salts. Now, I don't know where this came from. And I tried to look it up, but it didn't work. Mom gave me some bath salts. And it's this. Now, I don't know the name, so you'll just have to read it because I don't know how to say any of that. I'm assuming she got this from France when she went out there. I don't know. Yeah, because a lot of them, it's like words in French and stuff. So I'm assuming that's where she got it from because I don't know what store she got it from and I should probably ask, but whatever. It has like a little cork thing that, it's easy to get off. I thought it was going to be hard. Oh my gosh, that smells so good. I wish you guys could take a sip. It's like, anyway, it smells really, really good. And I like taking baths because they're really soothing and relaxing. And bath salts, I like, you know, you can put your bubbles in there, but I don't usually put bubbles and bath salt because it's a bit too many smells and too much stuff. So, but this is honey. So this is a honey smell. It doesn't smell like just honey. It smells like a lot of other good stuff. But yeah, so these are my bath salts. Next up is my Estee Lauder stuff. I usually consider like Estee Lauder to be stuff for like older women. But I liked it. I like some of the stuff that they have. So I decided to buy some. This right here is this and this. These are brushes. Came in a big box. And I left it at my mom's house because I'm retarded. And it came with this eye makeup remover. So it was a big thing. And I'll get the thing later. It's really cute. I'll show you that when I get it back. So this bag is just a simple little gold bag. It's really cute. Has a little Estee Lauder zipper thing. These are the brushes that came with them. There's four in here. These brushes are really soft. I love the way they feel. They're like really, really soft. So yeah, and these brushes are really pretty. They're gold and they're really, really soft. And they just look really pretty. And there's four of them. Okay, next up from Estee Lauder is this rosewood compact thing. This is the color, and excuse me here, but this is it. It is the rosewood 213 color. The next one is 2-in-1 eyeshadow, and it pushes out like so. Oh, the little brush fell out, but it just got everywhere. And this is the 2-in-1 eyeshadow one. It has tear rose and this is dusk. So yeah, okay, so that's Estee Lauder. I'm gonna do Lancome and Fashion Fair because I only got one of each thing. The first thing I got from Lancome was this lipstick. And it's pretty, it's this color. And it's called Rouge Attraction. It's really pretty. See? This is not what I have on my lips. The one I got from Fashion Fair is a Fashion Fair Royal Orchid I might give it away because colors like that don't usually work for me. So this is from Fashion Fair. I like their makeup. I don't have a lot of it, but I like their makeup. Next up is MAC. The first thing I got from MAC is I got two blushes from MAC. One is the gel blush. and it looks like this. I kind of was playing around with it, so I used it. It's gel, and it comes out really cute. This is really, 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 really red. I contoured it on my cheeks one day. If you want me to do a video on that, just let me know. But, and it come, you know, after you have to play around with it a lot for it to look pretty. But the MAC gel blush. The other blush I got from MAC was the Sweet William blush. This is it right here. Oh, you can see my computer. Hello, computer. Hey, look, there's me. Anyway, this is what it looks like on the inside. This is a cream blush. So my next MAC product is eyeshadow. This is Gulfstream, and it's a really pretty, like, bluish, greenish, tealish color. I think it's really pretty. Next from MAC, I got two lip things. This is a lip, they call it lip glass. This is MAC's lip glass. This is MAC's lip glass Little Hot Pepper. And it looks like this. It's really cute, and it has like the little spongy brush thing, which I like. It kind of makes that weird sound when you take it off. But anyway, this is the lipstick though. This is MAC's Gentle Summer. And that's what I have on right now. This is really pretty. I thought this was absolutely gorgeous when I pulled it out. And of course, it's kind of rolled to the side because I used it. But it's really, really pretty. And it kind of gives me like a nude kind of lip gloss type look. It goes on really smooth. I love that. It's really like a chapstick mixed with a lip gloss, so I like that a lot. Sultry eyeshadow quad. It has four different colors, because that's sultry. I mean, that's what a quad means, four. And it has like a charcoalish color, a goldish color, gray, and then a pale color. So that's that. And then I also got a little thing of primer, of eyeshadow primer for your eyeballs. Okay, please excuse the hair change. I just went on like a crazy rampage looking for my lip gloss, and I don't know where it is. But the lip gloss I had was called I Want Candy. It's a pink little thing from Victoria's Secret. It's really cute. But anywho, that was my makeup haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Any questions about where I got stuff or blah, 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 just let me know. And I'll talk to you guys later. Toodles.